To digital communication playlist. Here in this session, I'll be explaining one example on scrambling. Now you can see my previous video where I have already explained what is scrambling, why do we do scrambling, and how scrambling is been getting done. Now in this session, we will solve one example based on scrambling. So see the data stream 111, 5 times 0 and 1 is fed to the scrambler. Is given in figure. So one scrambler that is given in figure. Find the scrambler output T assuming the initial content of register to be 0. So here we are dealing with to assume initial condition of all register that is 0. So if all the bits of these registers that is initially 0, then 4 initial condition, we can say this S is equals to T. So for initial condition, S is equals to T. Now what happens is, as if you give next bit over here, then that bit that will shift it over in this bits. So here we have D3 bit, so let us write it as D to the power 3 bit. And when it gets shift next time, so this bit will come here. So that is how shifting is been getting done. And over here, this bit is D to the power 5 bit, right? So ultimately, when you see this feedback, so that is what coming over here and that is getting added. So that feedback, that will be D3 modulo 2 sum of D5. So this is what the feedback which is coming. Right, so see, for first delay, you will be finding that feedback. So that feedback will be D to the power 3 modulo 2 sum D to the power 5, and here we have S as an input stream, so I need to multiply that with S. So for first delay, feedback will be this. Now for next delay, before I explain that for next delay, see D to the power 3 plus D to the power 5, let us consider that as a function f. So it will be f into s, where f is equals to D to the power 3 plus D to the power 5. Now for second delay, for second delay, you will be finding, see, already we have one feedback F, and another S into F that will come in the feedback. So for second delay, you will be finding this feedback that will be F square into S. For next delay, you will be finding it will be F cube into S. So see, that is how it will keeps on increasing. So you'll be finding your transmitted sequence T, that will be algebraic addition of all feedbacks. So your transmitted sequence C, that transmitted sequence T, that will be algebraic addition of all feedback. So here transmitted sequence that you will be finding, that is T is equals to S plus first feedback, that is F into S, plus next feedback, that is F into S square, plus F square into S, plus F cube into S, plus F raised to 4 into S. That is how it will keeps on increasing. So this will be our transmitted sequence. Now we have, if you see the question, we have data stream. So data stream is 111, 5 times 0, 1. So here we have data stream. and that is 111, 5 times 0 and 1. So how to have a transmitted sequence? So for that we need to do basic calculation, where we already know what is f. F is d to the power 3 plus d to the power 5, right? So we know f is what? D to the power 3 modulo 2 sum d to the power 5. Now to have a calculation of f square, all we need to do is multiplication of f into f. So that will be d to the power 3 modulo 2 sum d to the power 5 into d to the power 3 modulo 2 sum d to the power 5. And if you multiply this 2, so that will be d to the power 6 modulo 2 sum d to the power 8, again modulo 2 sum of d to the power 5 into d to the power 3, that is d to the power 8, plus modulo 2 sum of d to the power 5 into d to the power 5, that is d to the power 10. So if you resolve this, you'll be finding it is, see here, d to the power 8 and d to the power 8 modulo 2 sum, that will cancel to each other, so this will get cancelled. So resultant will be d to the power 6 modulo 2 sum of d to the power 10. Now let us calculate one more term, that is f cube. So now f cube, that is f square into f. F cube, that is f into f square. So f is d to the power 3 modulo 2 sum of d to the power 5, and f square, that is d to the power 6 modulo 2 sum of d to the power 10. So if you resolve this, you'll be finding it is d to the power 3 into d to the power 6, so that is d to the power 9 modulo 2 sum d to the power 3 d to the power 10, that is d to the power 13, d to the power 5 d to the power 6, that is d to the power 11, d to the power 5 d to the power 10, that is d to the power 15. Now even further we can calculate, but now we don't need to calculate. The reason is our data stream, that is of 9 bits only. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 bits are there. So we don't need to calculate further f raised to 4 and all those terms. So now based on this transmitted sequence, see, in this transmitted sequence we can take s common. So if you take s common, it will be 1 plus f plus f square plus f cube plus and so on. So this is what our transmitted sequence. So now our transmitted sequence will be now that will get resolved to t is equals to s into 1 plus f, that is d to the power 3 plus d to the power 5. Plus f square, that is d to the power 6 d to the power 10, plus f cube is d to the power 9 plus d to the power 13 plus d to the power 11 plus d to the power 15. Now we need to see how many common things are there. I don't see anything is common in this, so let us rearrange this. So this will be 1 plus d to the power 3 plus d to the power 5 plus d to the power 6. Now I need to take it ahead. So it will be plus d to the power 9 plus d to the power 10. This will come ahead. So d to the power 11 plus d to the power 13 plus d to the power 15. Now see, for a calculation of data stream there are only 9 bits. For a calculation of data bits there are only 9 bits. So we can say only this many terms, that is significant terms. The reason is it is just of 9 bits. So these many terms, those are significant terms. So how to have this calculation now? So let us try to understand this step by step. So first I'll write this S, that is 111, 5 times 0 and 1. Now see, if I write S into D3, so that will be S into D3. So here D3 is multiplied with S, it means there is a 3-bit delay. So if there is 3-bit delay, we need to delay this by 3 bits. So you can have padding of 3 zeros and then write this sequence again. So it will be 111, 5 times 0 and 1. Now D to the power 5 into S, so that we can write as S into D to the power 5, that is padding of 5 zeros, and then this sequence, that is 111, then 50 and 1, and then D to the power 6 is there. So D S into D to the power 6, that is there are 6 zeros, and then this S stream, that is 111 and 50 and 1. And for this D to the power 9, there is a padding of 9 zeros. So S into D to the power 9, that is 9 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then this stream, that is 111, 5 times 0 and 1. So this is how bit stream is there. Now all we need to do is we need to do modulo sum of this, and as our input bit stream, that is of 9 bits only, so these are useless data, so we don't need to have a calculation of this data, these are useless data. So now modulo to sum of this, that will be, see, 1 plus 4 zeros, that will be 1, again 1 plus 4 zeros, again that will be 1, 1 plus 4 zeros, so again that will be 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, so 1, 1 is there, so it will be 1 only, here even there is 1, 1, so it will be 1 again, here 2 1s are there, so it will be 0, here again 2 1s are there, so it will be 0, here again 2 1s are there, so it will be 0, and here even 2 1s are there, so it will be 0. So this is what our transmitted data sequence. So you will be finding transmitted data sequence, that is 5 times 0 and 4, sorry, 5 times 1s and 4 zeros. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 4 zeros are there. So this will be our transmitted bit sequence by using this given scrambler. So when you have been given with this kind of example, you just need to see how many input beta data stream is been given, and then just follow this basic process. If you start to follow it from here even, then even it will be fine for any scrambler which is given to you. Usually you will be finding in books it is been given with this formula, and directly they are calculating all those things. So I have shown it from initial steps, like see how to have a solution of this. I hope that you have understood this. I have made this session based on the request of one of my students. I hope that he have understood now. Thank you so much for watching this video. Keep watching, keep sharing your ideas. Definitely based on it in future I'll make videos. Thank you so much for watching this video.